Oh, nice.
It's all behind you. Massive. I can't feel my arse. I can't feel any of my body. That was all fun. Was that 35 minutes? Eh? Did you?
That's why. That was well fun, yeah.
My arms are destroyed.
Yeah, I can't feel my arms. Who won then? The guy with the white, what's his name?
Ed.
Yeah, he overtook me.
Some getting glasses T-boned me down there. I don't know who he was, but that's, it's only me and Jamie wearing glasses.
That was well good, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Really fun. That's much quicker good than what you thought, yeah.
I like it.
So, did you have to stop then?
I had to come and pit.
Did you?
Yeah.
That's why you, that's why only why you...
No, you still overtook me on that, like, in those last few laps and I couldn't get you back.
I took you out. So I could see those shoes, and he wouldn't get out of the way. So I thought, bang, they're in the end,
that was going through like
that.
Is that what they were doing?
They were saying, move over.
I lost about 5 seconds on that.
Yeah,
he's
going, move over, too quick.
Yeah. Yeah. Slow and steady wins the race.
I'm looking at shoes going, well, we're going to have shoes. Where
shoes are, remember,
at the end. No, you were not very nice to me when I was trying to overtake you.
Yeah.
Weaving. They're like, let him pass. I don't want to let him pass.
You overtook me straight away.
I think we're going to be qualifying.
15, 15.
We're going to qualify. So then, yes, from the 4 o'clock GP, all drivers to the 4 o'clock GP. You have the driver of car number 15.